hate PlayStation Home. There's just nothing you can really do with it. You walk around, you talk to people, but not many people actually have a go on it, so it's kind of pointless. And you kind of just, well, sit around and go to different places. But the thing is, you have to download every single place that you go to. So you're just like, I ain't paying for that. And then you always have to pay for everything on the PlayStation Store. And it's just like, why? Why PlayStation Home? You could have been a good thing.